Thus garbed, she stalks unchallenged through the corridors and hangars and alleyways, and at last succeeds in finding what she's been looking for, the exact whereabouts of the inflow points where all those tons of jet fuel are pumped into the airport every hour from the refinery not far down the coast. She has fantasised about diverting some of that fuel through the airport's western perimeter, across Pershing Drive, and into the server farm one weekend night, so as to flood the underground facility with the fuel before lighting a single match with a gesture of imperious platinum sass. But now that those inflow points are right there in front of her, how will she be able to divert any fuel from them? The knowledge of how that pipeline hardware works, and the luck in being able to put that knowledge into practice before being interrupted by some busybody, it's rare enough to find just one of those two things in anyone, let alone to find them both together in someone. And she, alas, happens not to be one of the few people with either or both, so her plan to flood the facility is blocked. Hold on. Why would Jamie have equipped her with an intention to take a particular action, but not with the ability to fulfil the intention, she wonders. Was he just being perverse here, or merely incompetent?